usually have it turned on.
It's Archie.
Hey, Betty, what's up?
Same old Archie, though, trying to save everyone.
Hi, sorry I'm late. Every time we talk, every
single word builds up to this moment. Hey, not here as soon as I could. What's going on? You want to talk about it?
What about you and Archie canoodling, though?
Yeah, but it was just pretend.
When you were pretending to be with Betty...
We'll get through this. Together.
You didn't feel anything.
When you kissed Archie, none of those old feelings came back, did they?
I can't stop thinking about you, Betty. All I can think about is...
I know. Betty.
I love Jughead.
And you love...
I love you.
Veronica, don't you?
I love you too.
You and Lonnie are in it to win it, Katie says.
A little part of me always thought. But then, what has this all been about?
I think I may know what happened.
Sounds like you wrote it for someone special.
Oh.
Has Veronica heard it yet?
Play it for me? And I'll regret it if
I didn't say this. No. Ronnie, I stink. And so does this song. The song that you found.
Could it ever possibly become?
And sang at the speakeasy?
Something more?
It was for Betty.
But it's not like we can do anything.
I'm gonna take a shower first.
Oh, I should.
More than this.
I can't stop thinking about you either.
Me too.
Do you wanna go home first? I know I'd go back to
you. You're not a project, you're my boyfriend.
Until you're sick of slumming it with me? Or until Archie changes his mind and he says he wants to be with you?
Well, I can help.
I mean, I think a part of me has been in love with Archie for 10 years.
See you in a year, Arch.
See you here, buddy.
You good?
Yeah, you?
Yeah.
Betty, what just happened?
Why are we here?
I don't know.
I don't know. But it's nice.
Something we've been wanting to do since high school, but never got around to.
Right. It's time. You like him. He likes you. Betty. Just to be clear, we're...
friends.
So
I could ask you the same thing.
Yeah.